punt for the Wolverines. On the carry for Smyrna, a gain of about 5 yards, makes that 4 second down. On the run, tackled in there by Dominic Fisher. A gain of about 2 seconds down, Bulldogs. On the carry, tackled by number 58 and number 13, Gelman. On the play. Number 22, Harris. on the carry, tackled in there by the LaVergne defense. Timeout for a measurement. That's a first down, Bulldogs. Number 22, Harris on the throwing. Stopped in there by number 10, Brandon Powers and Zach Galmish. Second down, Bulldogs. On the carry again, stopped by a host of Wolverines, third down. Fisher on the carry, no gain. Make that a loss of about one. Second down, LaVergne. Jenkins on the carry, out to near the 10-yard line. On the carry up the middle, tackled by the middle of the Bulldog line. It will be fourth down, LaVergne. On the carry, tackled by Brandon Bader at the LaVergne 43-yard line. That'll be a first down
Bulldogs, there is a flag on the play. On the carry, tackled in there by number 51 of LaVergne, Stephen Whetstone. Pass intended for Martin, incomplete. It will be third down, Smyrna. Pass was batted down at the line of scrimmage. It will be fourth down, Smyrna. Back to receive for LaVergne, Brandon Dowder, and number 26, Jesse Sekatursky. A fumble on the play at about the 23-yard line of LaVergne. LaVergne recovers. Recovered by number 35, Griffin Thompson. First down, Wolverines. Intended for Michael Hicks, incomplete, broken up by Hendricks of Smyrna. It will be second down. Thank you. That's Rodriguez on the carry up to about the 31-yard line. Tackled by Martin. Third down, Wolverines. There is a timeout on the field. Rodriguez's pass is batted down at the line of scrimmage. Fourth down, LaVergne. Illegal block in the back, half the distance to the goal. It will be first down, Smyrna, on about the 6-yard line. On the carry out to the 20-yard line, tackled in there by number 43, Dominic Fischer. That was a carry by number 22, Harris. Tackled in there by number 81, Trent Ridley. Pass, great pass intended for number 16, Martin, incomplete. Harris on the carry, tackled by Dominic Fisher. A gain of about 11. It will be first down, Smyrna. Carried by Hendricks, a gain of about 5. Make that at the end of the first quarter. Blackman and Oakland are tied 7-7. And FRA 8, Eagleville 7 at the end of the first quarter. Correction, that's at the half. Hendricks on the carry, tackled by number 41, Trice. That is a first down, Bulldogs. On the carry again, tackled by number 33, Daniel Zarate. That will be a delay of game, a 5-yard penalty, still second down, Bulldogs. Hendricks on the carry, up to the 47-yard line, tackled by Marshall Cokes. Smyrna. Great pass intended for Brooks. Connected for a 52-yard touchdown. Touchdown, Bulldogs. Correction, they've got Wilkes on the catch for Smyrna's touchdown. offside kick is no good. Yosoa at 9:35 of the second quarter. Smyrna 6, LaVergne 0. Jenkins touches back the ball in the goal line. It will be LaVergne ball at the 20. First down, LaVergne. Jenkins on the reception, up to the 31-yard line. First down, Wolverines. Tackled by Hendricks of Smyrna. Jenkins again on the carry to about the 42-yard line. Make that the 40-yard line. A gain of about 8. Jenkins cuts it back to the 44-yard line. Tackled by Martin. There is a flag on the field. It's a 5-yard face mask. First down, Wolverine. A flag on the field. Dead ball, false start, penalty. It will still be first down, LaVergne. Rodriguez pass to Hicks, complete at near the 48-yard line of Smyrna. That will be second down, 8 to go. 7 to go. Jenkins on the carry to near the 41-yard line. First down, LaVergne. Rodriguez keeps up the middle. tackled by Hendricks. A gain of near 7. Make that 6. Second down, Wolverines. Is complete to Potts from Rodriguez. A big gain for the Wolverines, and it is first down, LaVergne. Jenkins on the carry, a gain of around 5. Tackled by Martin, down LaVergne. Pass is complete to Jenkins. Down near the first down marker. Tackle by Martin. Third down. Down to the 3-yard line, but the folks down Wolverines. Hendricks on the return, tackled in there by Justin Phillips of the Wolverines. It will be first down, Smyrna, at the 34-yard line. Harris on the carry, tackled in there by number 56. Williams, and number 43, Dominic Fisher. Carried up the middle by Roy, so no gain. Make that a gain of about two. Tackled by Fisher, second down Smyrna. On the carry, tackled by a horde of Wolverines for a loss of about 4 yards. Third down, Smyrna. Great pass to number 5. Brooks. Complete at the 2-yard line. First and goal, Bulldogs. Touchdown Smyrna, but there is a flag on the field. The second flag on the field. Unsportsmanlike conduct on LaVergne is declined. It is a touchdown, Smyrna.
Thank you.
the two-point conversion attempt is no good. We have false start offense declined. The extra. Jenkins on the return up to near the 38-yard line where the Wolverines will take over the first down, tackled by number 22, Hurst. At the half, Riverdale High School 35, Seagull 0, Franklin Road Academy 15, Eagleville 7. Rodriguez is passed to number 87, Chris Gray. Incomplete. Second down. Also at the half, Oakland 21, Blackman 7. Jenkins on the carry, a loss of about two, tackled by Harris. To Gray. That's our first down, Wolverines, at the Bulldog 49-yard line. Pass intended for Hicks, incomplete. Second down, LaVergne. Jenkins on the carry to the 44-yard line. Third down, Wolverines. There is an injury on the field. Rodriguez pass incomplete. Fourth down, LaVergne. Gomes' punt goes out of bounds at about the 16-yard line where the Bulldogs will take over. First down, Smyrna. At this time, we would like to invite you to the North Rutherford YMCA Open House tomorrow from 12 to 4. The new YMCA is located at 2001 Mason Tucker Drive, just right down the road here off of Sam Ridley. There will be free food and drinks and games for the kids. You will also be having footballs tossed into the crowd that are good for $25 off of your Y Charter membership. So please stop by the open house tomorrow at the North Rutherford County YMCA. Harris on the carry, tackled by number 58, Ukwu. Harris knocked down in there by number 43, Dominique Fisher. Third down, Smyrna. And at the half, it's the Smyrna Bulldogs 12 and LaVergne 7.